New at noon, a Division of Children, Youth and Families employee now faces domestic violence charges. 46-year-old Sherry Ermel was arrested Sunday at her home in Brookline. Police say Ermel and her wife got into an argument when Ermel allegedly threw a ceramic mug full of ice water at her, breaking the mug. She also allegedly tried to prevent her wife from calling 911. Ermel, an assistant administrator for DCYF, is charged with domestic violence and simple assault.